Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sheza. I work for Partha Dental Kalyanagar branch. I have this patient named Malika Arjun here. He visited us with a complaint of discolored and fractured front tooth. He was really concerned about his appearance and the discolored teeth was basically affecting his social life. Other than that, he also had a canine which was highly placed and not very well aligned. So he was basically concerned about the appearance of his upper anterior teeth. With respect to his lower anterior teeth, there were two root stumps which he wanted removed and replaced with new crowns. So after clinical examination, I found caries affected teeth with respect to upper anterior and lower two root stumps were present. So I suggested upper crowns with respect to six anterior teeth and lower two implants. So what we did was we did about root canal treatment of 60 that was followed by the placement of zirconia crowns and lower two root stumps were removed and it was replaced with an implant. So after the implant placement we gave an artificial crown which will be replaced with better quality crowns in 6 months of time, and upper teeth after root canal treatment we placed six zirconia crowns, and patient now looks much better than how he was before. So let's just hear it from him what he has to say regarding the treatment done here.
Hi, this is Malika. I'm from AP. In that AP, Partha Dental had a good will and good name also. Based on that good will, I will choose the Partha Dental. When I came now, that time, my face was black color teeth and not in structure. Some teeth also damaged when I came time. After that, teeth is really looking good. My friends also thought you teeth like a real teeth and all. It is like a very smile and very looking good. Thank you.
Okay, so he seems to be quite happy and satisfied with the treatment given by us. So I suggest this procedure for all those people who are affected with discolored teeth or irregularly aligned teeth. Thank you so much.